chamber and watches the moon and the feather-headed grasses that waver on the gray stone balcony. He sees the blood-stained silk white sky of another dawn. Turn to dusk and night will fall before the dawn. Oh, give me this day.
Below, unaware of the time and the sun. My sallow flame,
love and flurry, and wisdom and time may try to scorn your words, but in the rose I will believe. Your pleasure, your pain, your dreams, where death is death and joy is joy so sweet. My Lady D'Avanville, why do you sleep so still? I'll wake you too. tomorrow, and you will be my fill. Yes, you will be my fill, my Lady Dabanville. Why does it grieve me so? But your heart seems so silent. Why do you breathe so low? Why do you breathe so low, my Lady Dabanville? Why do you sleep so still? I'll wake you tomorrow, and you will be my fill. Yes, you will be my fill.
The sun, but it left.
hanging down in a pear tree above her swing. Like a abandoned angel, loosely flapping its wing. With a regular rise and fall of a chest,
the season is drawing out. come to you like an arrow through the night. To where, to where? To the horse fair, cutting through the breeze.
beneath your chin anchor yard, and pulls her shawl around her back. Her bandaged hands remember hooks of iron hanging from the wall. Fish guts on the blue bricks and the rain. Falls around her shoulders like the night, and the strange songs they sang will always go round the moss walls where the hot sun crawls.